What's up, Cadanians? Today we're filming a special for Travis. He's running the 10K conference. Cadence not here because he's busy getting with all the Woodlands moms. So he instructed me, slash I asked him to film a video. So here comes Travis. We're gonna hit him with this.
No, I am your father.
What are you doing right now?
I'm eating my last meal before I go rip a 10K.
Ooh, how we feeling? That's what champions are made of.
This is what? Oh, sorry. I tripped.
Sheesh! Travi.
What?
Look back at it.
Goodbye, old friend. May the force be with you.
Andrew, what do you think about Travis's race?
Travi, every lap, I would get distracted as you walked by. Just so inspirational. So voluptuous.
Oh, here he comes.
Here he comes.
Everybody go crazy. Yeah. Woo! We're so proud. Woo!
Woo! Those shorts are see-through, ladies.
Like every lap, so I was getting half a splash from me anyway, so nothing to read.
Hey, this is the Cadanians coming in. Cadence.
We gotta get the shadow off his head.
Oh, sorry. We'll cut that first part out.
Hey, bro, we know you big.
How do we feel about the race, Travi?
That was really hard in the heat, but we got it done. Just tried to sit as much as possible and then got dropped, but was able to sit until like 7 to go. So the last 7 really hurt, but I just tried to sit in as long as I could.
What were you thinking when you started the race and you had 25 laps left?
Well, thankfully Scudder had mercy today and didn't take it out super fast. So we just ran like 76s for 2 miles and that was kind of nice. But once it started to speed up, it got uncomfortable really fast.
We're proud of you.
Cadanians, sound off in the comments. Say that you're hashtag proud of Travis and all that he's accomplished this year. Getting 8th place in the Conference of the USA. Back to you in the studios.
You're about to say you give us an inch.
Pretty hurts.
It's a trap.
So I just finished the 800. I got third place. Around 600 meters, Jim was like, if you just keep going at this pace, if you just keep going at this pace, you got it taken. And I was like, purr. So then I kept going, and I little cued that thing. That thing.
What happened before the 800?
So before the 800, I had a little oopsies. I threw up. I threw up after my 1500, which was earlier. It was like 200 or 2 hours before my 800. I wasn't feeling well from last night's dinner, but the throw up might have been a good thing, because I ran a 210, made it through to the finals for both events, and I'm not looking forward for tomorrow.
Cadence getting with all of the moms.
I threw up.
I'm sorry. I tripped.
Dump truck down!
So voluptuous. Voluptuous.
That was really hard.
Those shorts are see-through, ladies.
We know you big.
And I was like, purr.
Back to you in the studios.
Subscribe.